once the city.
Shit!
Thank you.
it out. Damn, what a mess. Can't believe Pope's gone. Shit, man, this damn city. So you know him, huh? Well, you sure opened a can of worms on this one. Take the bridge across the avenue and head for Centurion Plaza.
Something's got somebody rattled, kiddo. I don't...
Drake's got a location.
City authorities are investigating.
Into the storm drain.
Thank you. Thank you.
another way through to him.
Thank you.
all over the keyboard.
Hey, can you get a message to Miller? I need to see him again.
Sure. They'll be near the roof. You're gonna need to find a way up.
Fight.
What are you thinking about? A murderer?
Thank you. Thank you.
be on the conveyor system in there.
Thank you.
the hell is in this boat anyway?
No idea. Could be munitions, I guess. Might be to do with this Project Icarus. Look, head straight for the deck if that's where you saw this guy. Once you found your killer, get some answers and get out fast. Lots of blue traffic in the area, so get ready for a fight. Through to the top deck above you, near car deck 6. Stay in cover and work your way through. Time to get some answers.
Thank you.
Drake's organizing a rifle drop. Thank you. Get that convoy in your sights. Find a way of slowing it down. Try going for the engine. I'm gonna patch you into the CPF channel the convoy's using. Connors, convoy. What's your status? Over. Looking good. Route is clear.
Security firm Durandello Cruiser have been authorized to draft a warrant to investigate Connors as a
2012 by the renowned architect J.C. Thomas. This monumental building has over 100 floors of both commercial and residential dwellings, including the offices of Mayor Callahan. The shard boasts some of the most spectacular views of the city. However, we'd like to remind you that photography is not permitted on floors 90 through 110, but souvenir panoramic pictures are available in our gift shop, along with keychains, t-shirts, and a wide range of zero-fat snacks and beverages.
Drop any weapons
you have. Person three, you're in the elevator shaft. There should be an entrance to the ventilation system somewhere in there. It'll take you outside, but you should be able to find a way back in on the other side of the building. Might just be enough to throw them off the scent. Sniper team guarding the area. You can get back in on the other side. Be careful, though.
bitch.